Hello everyone, my name is Trần Ngọc Anh Thư, or you can call me Phoebe. I'm from IOA Nguyễn Đình Chiểu, and today I will present my project, Violet. What do we talk about when we talk about books? At a step into the world of imagination, I was greeted by Harry Potter, by Favre and Hazel, by Saphira and Aragorn, and a whole parade of characters who were waiting for me there. Suddenly, I realized there was only a few Vietnamese characters. What have happened? Where were they? I asked, but there was no answers. So I decided, fine, I do it myself. With the grant of $1 million from the World Bank, my team and I have created a project, Violet. We dedicate ourselves to progress Vietnamese young adult literature through investing in writers and potential works, organizing writing workshops and programs. Our mission is to revive the landscape where Vietnamese young literature could thrive once again. Some might say books are boring and they don't do anything useful. Studies are finally starting to get evidence showing what writers and readers have always known. Stories have a unique ability to change a person's point of view. Scholars are discovering evidence that stories shape culture, and that much of what we believe in life comes not from facts, but from fiction. This book, Cho Tôi Xin Một Vé Vào Tuổi Thơ, or Ticket to Childhood, it beautifully captures the spirit of Vietnamese childhood. I can see myself hanging out with the characters who teach me to treasure my carefree days. It will always be a memento where we could be happy when we think back. Literature empowers us to speak up, to join and create the conversations. Ideas untold, not put into words. With stories, we step out of the dark nets and make the world listen. That is the power Vietnam has lost. Violet, we bring it back. Thank you for listening.